pretty much. I just caught my big brother beating his dick to some hentai.
Broke ass nigga can't even afford hentai. I just shot an Iranian. I ain't even say goodbye.
Sounds like Michael Phelps. I just slapped y'all.
Your boy back with another reaction video, man. I got the boys Donkey Fart Dynamic Slack. You know what I'm saying? Part one, we're gonna be reacting to part one and two, man. If you're new to the channel, man, make sure you subscribe, man, and like this video, bro, so we can get put in the YouTube algorithm. Okay, you know, algorithm don't like us. We still grind though, man. Let's go ahead and get into it. No cap, boy. It don't funny, but if y'all laugh, but y'all make sure y'all share the video, but I'm telling y'all gonna laugh, but. Real talk. In the comments, it said the dude with the deepest voice, he got the funny lines. Dude with the middle voice, he got the best flow. And dude with the high pitched voice, he got what you call it? I'm sorry, I just woke up. The best lines. Okay, let's go. My fault, boys, man. You know what I'm saying?
I just gave him the fat nigga. He look like Mark Henry. And I just shot a nigga in his stomach because he in my kitchen going to my pants.
Ooh, what is that? Because he look like Mark Henry. Oh, my God. That boy going crazy. He said, not your ugly cousin, but your cousin with a husband. Oh, my. Hard, but I don't care what nobody say, but this the new music in 2030. Not 2020, you feel me? One. I go. If I hit one case. Man, but it be fire. Oh, hold up.
Smack the fuck on my granny and put that bitch in the headlock. Y'all seen the car with the championship, and he put me in the headlock.
Stop the fuck on my mama and I gave her a slice of cheese. Gave the Chinese nigga, he look like Yao Ming. I just crossed a black nigga named Abu Kareem. I just stole a sped nigga fucking 10-piece wing.
I just scammed a white boy and he had a fake ass neck. Shot a nigga in his face cause he on SoundCloud talking reckless.
Slice the fuck out a nigga body and I feel like Johnny K. Stop the fucking her a ball nigga and he look like Sam Cassell.
That bitch got Rewind 80 and she said she doing well.
I'm 46 and fucking reading, do you even know how to spell?
I just saw a fat nigga on the street with a big ass belly. I just scammed a stinking ass nigga named YNW. Smell.
Nigga need a haircut, he look like Derek White. I'm about to scam a white bitch and she look like Candace White.
That little broke ass nigga never learned how to ride a bike.
Exotic ass house, that nigga got roaches riding bikes.
I just looked in that nigga refrigerator and I saw a roach crawl out. The fuck out my nephew cause he in the house walking with his balls out.
I just saw a black bitch and she look like John Stark. I just walked in the bathroom, that nigga was eating booty crumbs.
Caught this fat gay nigga named Tony Lockett. This time this nigga was eating crumbs out my fucking pocket.
And I looked at my deep foods and that nigga Tony was still there. This time he not eating frozen bologna, he one of my backpack and took my gummy bears.
I just went to Bojangles and I got a biscuit. Took one bite and I choked on a biscuit. Broke bitch ain't got no iPhone so she wanna sky. That bitch bad as.
That boy said, I went to Bojangles to get a biscuit. I choked on a biscuit. Ah! I'm sorry to my neighbors. I don't care.
Tell on camera, but you keep it real.
Just saw a dyke with a haircut, she look like Lil Boosie. And that nigga mama ugly, so the baby coming out looking goofy.
I just picked up this broke bitch, she asked for my kid. She was trying to flex her new bag, that shit was for Wish.
Bitch, I'm on vacation, and I'm eating pineapples and stuff. $1,000 from a blind nigga, bitch, don't switch.
Body in the back and put that nigga in the fucking river. I just robbed an old ugly ass nigga, he look like Master Splinter.
I just met an African bitch, her name is Wakala. She was at the motel and she was asking me for $1.
Fed nigga ate a blue shark, he thought he was a crip.
I'll
see you later, I'm finna go play for.
I mean, y'all listen to the ad, look. Listen to the dude in the background, bro.
Good night, bitch.
I just robbed a white boy and he had on clout goggles. And I was at a party and I smacked a special ed nigga with a Hennessy bottle.
That nigga was having a seizure. I thought he was
saying
that. I that dirty ass bitch because I know she ain't. I just took that nigga Rolly. You could say that I took his time. And I just scammed a nigga that worked in a truck. He was working for Amazon Prime. And I was at.
But hold on, man. That drunk was low key a boy. He said I took the dude Rolex. I took his tire.
At a party and I smacked a special ed nigga with a Hennessy bottle.
That nigga was having a seizure. I thought he was throwing a gang sign.
I had that dirty ass bitch cause I know she ain't. I just took that nigga Rollie. You could say that I took his time. And I just scammed a nigga that work in a truck. He was working for Amazon Prime.
For the ad lib.
Yeah.
Hey, so
what
funny. Oh, it's over, bro. No. Mo, you gotta get your son. He turning white, bro. I'm telling you, they gonna skin that nigga, bro. Oh, but get up. Recording. Oh, my.